gets it across for Hoffman. Mike Hoffman trying to get some space for Duchesne. Tracked by Ben. Hoffman scores! It's a game winner for Mike Hoffman!
Looking for options? Just going to put it on a tee for Mike Hoffman.
Now Petrangelo lobs it ahead to Shen. He gets in against Gilmore with a move. Church. He scores! Shen on St. Paddy's Day! Drinks for everybody!
And Shostakov keeps it alive for Patrick Berglund. Out to Petrangelo. Now Steve to the far circle. Shot. Score! Deflects off Berube and in. Patrick Berglund wins it for the St. Louis Blues in overtime, 5-4.
Steen was one of the people that came off the bench, and here's Berglund. He's just going to shoot that from long range. And that's
he starts his engine right in for a chance with a stick. Rebound, scores! Dubnyk going to stick to it, and Jeff Kerner
the Blue Jackets.
Wenberg. Dancing up high, Ryan Murray. Saucers a pass for Atkinson, scores! Jackets win in overtime! Atkinson off the bench! And the Blue Jackets win their eighth in a row, handing the Bruins their
Pearson gets it back for Brian Little. Little gets it for Kyle Connor, scores! Kyle Connor, second of the night, 27 on the year. Jets set a flag.
Had the lead. They're going with that's their best to start the shootout. Here's Nielsen. Score. Made it look easy.
Score of the Blues goal tonight. He roars ahead. Toe drag. Score!
Jaden Schwartz with an old solo Mio rush. He'll back Patty Grizzlick way off the line. That's not good gap control. He uses him as a screen AJ. And snaps it home with a game.
Now Couture. Logan Couture. Inside, backhand, scores! Couture wins it in overtime for the Sharks.
Little toe drag to the inside.
And he does. With Shifley across the line. In for Kyle Connor. Scores!
Can win it. He can be the hero tonight. Going wide. Landeskog for the win. Landeskog wins it in a shootout finish.
That perfect shot. 14, 16 inches off the ice. Under Brian Rust nearby. Gives on back to Letang. Threw one in front. Waffle boarded away. Rebound. Score! It's Rust!
Crosby in the middle of it again.
Into your own zone. Don't let the Oilers get a change now.
Well, Raquel makes a move at the blue line. Cuts to the middle. Loses the puck. Fired! Score! Hampus Lindholm! Raquel tried to make a move to the middle. It rolled off his stick right to Lindholm, who beats Talbot, and the Ducks prevail in overtime in Edmonton.
What a comeback tonight for Anaheim. Ricard Raquel gets into the interior. That's the cue for Lindholm to go into attack mode.
First goal in the shootout. Shifley slows. Scores! Mark Shifley gives a Jet the lead.
Dumba can play an offensive role out of this grouping. As Krug gets it organized, tries to spring Marchand. He's got a step. He shoots and scores! It's five overtime goals for Brad Marchand on the year. Number 12 in his career and a game winner 28 seconds in.
I mean, rotation, Kevin LeBanc. And no hesitation. LeBanc into the zone. And he scores! The banker with the winning goal in the circle. He's all over it, back to the goal. He gets in front. Kotero set up. He scores! They've done it again in overtime! Unbelievable! What a play by Sobotka, and Tarasenko ends it.
Saucer, Radulov, shot it all, and Mrazek made the stop. I don't think even he knew he did. Puck whacked.
into the slot, bouncing puck. There goes Sagan through the middle. Picked it up. Sagan. They score. They score. Alexander Radulov.
You have to respect Sagan. He's a shooter. Mrazek does. Waits to the last second. Little bicycle kick.
Number five this year. Line A to the backhand. Forehand. Scores. It finds its way across the goal.
Shootout attempt of the season.
Score!
First change is approaching.
Got it. Here he comes. Evgeny Kuznetsov. The Caps are changing. He delays. He'll fake it to the outside. He scores! Evgeny Kuznetsov wins it in overtime.
Watch Kuznetsov do his thing here. Just circles the wagon, waits, fakes, gives himself a chance. And does he ever pick
us? Taylor Hall turned it over to Letang. Outlet pass. Crosby might have a chance. Had to wait for it, though. Crosby toward the net against Kincaid. Fires off the post. Back across. Score!
Six.
Out of the air. Sidney Crosby gets the last laugh. Pittsburgh winners in overtime.
It's opening day today in baseball.
Joe with a chance to win it. Jean-Gabriel Pageau scores!
Ottawa wins it in overtime!
And what a blow to the floor.
All the way back to Montour. Yeah, the Kings had four men on the ice for quite a while. Here's Raquel into the zone, pulls it in, he scores! Ricard Raquel wins it in overtime! Coast to coast like buttered toast!
What an OT and what a moment.
In a 3-3 game. Marchessault with Carlson into the offensive zone. And they're joined by Schmidt. Marchessault looking. Long rush shot. Score! 12 seconds into overtime. Jonathan Marchessault and the Golden Knights.
Back, but he steals the puck back. Adler has Gagne in front. Alex Adler looking. Shoots. Scores!
Here's Brandon Sutter. He loses the puck here. Now he steals it back and feeds Alex Adler. Now he's got all...